my co-host for this fight. It's Matt. Give him a big cheer.
Hello, everyone.
Talking of destruction, we were just talking about the featherweights, and you did really well in your last fight, but you got a bit of a kicking also by one of the powerful spinners.
Yeah, Neon from Team McIntyre, kind of tore apart my robot Killdozer. And in one of the earlier shows, I had a really big bar spinner, but that's now retired simply just because of Neon. I've got another robot called Ankylobot. I was really, really bashful when he summoned me. I came to come to me when I was in the pits.
There you go, just proves that all these little featherweights, they look small, but they can certainly cause a lot of damage to the machines.
Yeah, some of the featherweights could even kill heavyweights, like Neon designed to kill a heavyweight.
Maybe we'll see that at some point in the future. I don't know if any of the heavyweights will want to take it on though. Right, we're ready to welcome our next robot into the arena. Please give it up for Team Ripper. they started again. It's going to be a tricky one to call. We certainly don't want to do that with some of these big boys. This has been brilliant on co-commentary. Let's give it up for my co-host. Thanks for the stuff. Cheers. I have no idea what the result of this one is going to be. It's going to be a tricky one to call, but the points are going to be absolutely vital for either team. So,